Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
You take her, you hear me? Ah, oh, you feathered piece of shit! I'm not going to...
Snow. It's July.
Elizabeth! Can you hear me?
Get your hands off of me! My tower. Please.
Is that?
Some men dream of
money. What the hell?
Some men dream of love. My father dreamt of a flood of fire. We were given Eden, and we turned it into Sodom. Why do we deserve salvation? The Lord gave Noah a fish in the form of a flood, but he was not so easy.
What is this place? What are you planning to do to me?
I just want to see the girl. What were those? Doesn't matter. Just gotta get to the warden's office.
What is this place? Just send me back to my tower.
It's too late for that now, child. Her father gave you a lovely home, and you chose to destroy it.
He's not my father. suppose the siphon is a kind of leash. Yes, my father put it on me. But when the time came, neither did I remove it myself. What would happen if I took off the leash, and I found I was as obedient as ever?
Dr. Pettifog, Elizabeth. I'm taking care of you.
Get away from me.
Defiant. Even after all this time. Do we just live? You need to give up on her.
Ha!
The specimen needs to be destroyed.
And now the prophet.
You dare?
If we modify the procedure, we could. It would be safer for everyone.
It could seem an accident.
You're not eating well. What's the matter? Never eat. If you don't have food to eat, you just starve to death. Come on.
Cure her. Why do you think she'll do what you ask?
My daughter has two problems, Doctor. One is the condition that science will cure her.
Your surgery is tomorrow, you know. You better eat. Oh, you still expect the wind to burst in and rescue you, don't you? It's been 6 months.
6 months?
Wipe away the debt. But in the end, he is the one
will have to pay down all of our accounts, won't he? Where does his guilt start? And mine end?
That man was a false shepherd. And when the wolves came